Hello everyone and welcome to Common English Idioms. Today's idiom is don't cry wolf. Once again, don't cry wolf. To don't cry wolf means to warn about something repeatedly even when it's not a real emergency. For example, he's always complaining about minor issues. He shouldn't cry wolf. Thank you and see you next time. Bye.